Welcome back to another interesting video. Before we dive deep into the Lambda context, there are a few important concepts that we need to cover. Let's go through it in this short video. Number one is a CloudWatch. CloudWatch is another AWS service that serves as a monitoring tool. With CloudWatch, we can monitor the AWS resources, such as we can access AWS logs, you can track the metrics and much more. It's crucial to log any necessary information in your code. In Lambda, by default, all the logs will be sent to the CloudWatch. Now I'm just heading over to the Lambda and I'm going to select the Lambda that we have created yesterday. By default, it should land in the code tab. So now to view the logs for the Lambda functions, navigate to this monitor tab and here just click on this view CloudWatch logs. It will straight away take us to a corresponding log group for our Lambda function. Alternatively, you can just search for the CloudWatch service in this particular search tab. Then you just click on the log group and you find out the corresponding log group for the Lambda function, whatever you are searching. This log group, you can think of like a folder. So I'm just clicking on this log group to go one level back. If you see here the log groups are available for different resources. Previously, I have created few Lambdas for a testing purpose. There is a Lambda that I have created for demo, get product by ID, test. Right now, we have the product Lambda. All the logs for the particular Lambda function will be available under the particular log groups. Like I said, assume like a directory. So now if I want to find the logs for the product Lambda, then I have to go inside this particular log group. So alternatively, you can go to the Lambda function, then you can directly click this view CloudWatch logs. It will directly open the corresponding log group. Otherwise, you just come into this CloudWatch and search for the corresponding resource, then open it. So inside each log group, you can see a different log streams. These log streams, you can assume like a files inside the folder. Why there are multiple files for the single Lambda function? That's a session for a different topic. But right now you can assume like a rolling file. So each Lambda will be writing to a different log stream. The most recent logs appear in the top. Just click on this particular log stream to view the logs. By default, you know, in the yesterday's session, we didn't write any logs, but by default, it will write few logs, like it will record the request ID. It will record these details like the overall duration, build duration, memory size, memory used, all these things by default it will write. But if we write any logs, then it will also appear here. I hope you are following along. To summarize, AWS CloudWatch is a monitoring service that contains log groups for each AWS resource. Under each resource, you will find a log stream where the actual logs are stored. So that's it. If you are having any comments or queries, just feel free to drop it. I'll meet you in a different session.